I guess this is goodbye, Doc. Now you've got a lot of cleaning up to do out there.
We'll manage somehow. I just hope you boys stay out of trouble. Those Protoss are bound to be upset.
Well, me and the Protoss go way back. I've helped them out a few times. Figure they might cut me some slack.
You know, you could always stay here. Settle down, make a new start.
Guys like me don't get second chances, darling. We just gotta finish what we've begun.
You're a good man, Jim Raynor.
I ain't that good.